period two has started. Maybe the gap can be closed a little bit this period. Shoots. He scores. Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Bernier's not able to get the trapper on this. It beats him below the glove. One he'd want back.
The Rangers have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only